So, first step, a bucket of water. Step two, you have to get soda cans. So, for the last step, you have to put the sodas in the water. So the diet soda cans float and then the normal will sink. And yeah.